to the stage, please give it up for Freddie Ossity!
Just like ice, and there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You will water like the wreck you hide behind that mask you wear. And if you think this fool could never win, well, let the pain
go. Yes!
Got it.
Strength that you are, Jesus, I see the star in you.
is Jesus. I am sorry, but after you killed Queen Elizabeth II, and almost taking out King Charles III, and the fact you literally wrote a song about me which is giving obsessive and is not, as the gays call, a cunty surf, I will not love you anymore. In words you will understand, we are over.
Yeah.
Freddie Austin for Connie Noah and her team of Dolly! Now, before we get into this, because sadly we are saying goodbye to one of these incredible drag artists, because only two can go through to that final lip sync at the end of the show, I want to reiterate, drag is fucking hard, drag takes time, it takes effort, and it costs a whole lot of fucking money. So, please, a massive cheer for all these incredible drag artists on the right. But let's get into it. The way this works is we're going to let our special guest, Kyron, decide her favourite who will automatically go through. And then you, the audience, will choose the other. Now, before we get into that, any thoughts on the Glasgow talent, my darling? What were your thoughts on that little show there?
Oh my God, I have butterflies. It's amazing to see. I mean, it's the future of drag, you know what I mean? Like the up-and-coming drag performers. And it makes me feel, it feels really special to see people commit fully to something. Like, all three of you, really, you didn't half-ass anything, which is my biggest pet peeve. You committed to what you were doing. Any tiny little mishaps, like your little bracelet things, I saw your heel get trapped in, immediately you got it out, it didn't show on your face, like you handled it, and obviously that's just stuff that I pick up on as a drag performer. Nobody else knows that shit unless you show it on your face. And the main thing is, you didn't. You carried on going, fucking hell, oh my God. I wish I could pick all three. It's very clear why all three of you won your heats. You are absolutely amazing. You have so much passion. But I've got to give it to...
Oh, here we go. We're going to get a little bit of tension here. Can we get a drum roll, please? Kyron, who are you bringing? Send it to my lovely.
I am sending through... I'm still standing, baby.
Yes!
Yeah!
Congratulations! We will see you in that top two lip sync. Congratulations! Please give it up for Freddie Austin, everybody. Congratulations, darling. Congratulations. Can we get a cheer for our very good guest, Kyron Thrax, once again, everybody? Thank you so much. Thank you for a very, very tough decision to make. But audience, that power is now in your hands, okay? I'm gonna point to a finalist. If you want to see them in that top two lip sync, make some noise for them.
Okay. Oh shit, you're deciding right now?
We're doing it right now, girl.
Oh,
we're
God.
Doing
it right now. I thought it would be like a little ballot with like paper or something.
Oh no, we're doing it right now. It's all up to you, so cheer for your favorite, okay? This is the X Factor finale. We're getting into it right now. Right, so if you want to see Connie Noah in the top two, make some noise! Or if you would like to see Demon Dolly make some noise, that's real close. That's real, real, real close. We're gonna have to do it again because that was too fucking close. So only cheer for who you want to see in the final lip sync. We're gonna give you 10 seconds each, okay? Do you want to see Connie Noah? You want to see Demon Dolly?
Yeah!
This is too close to call.
It's tough, baby.
I'm gonna come to you. Can we get a drum roll, please, Delmonica? Okay, I can reveal we're doing a fucking top three. You're all through, congratulations! That was too close to fucking call. Too close to fucking call. Get ready! Skinny, has that happened before? You're the encyclopedia. When did that happen? OT, you're right. Thank you for that. Right, everybody.